42 years ago was the last time that we had a full sunlit picture of the earth. Sunlit picture of the earth. Full sunlit picture of the earth. The last time that we had a full sunlit picture of the earth. 42 years ago, by the Apollo 17 astronauts on the face of the moon. And they got the earth just at the exact time, full, one half of the earth, lit by the sun behind the astronauts, lit by the sun behind the astronauts, lit by the sun behind the astronauts, lit by the sun behind the astronauts on the moon. That's the last time we have a full live picture, full live picture of the Earth. We've had many other pictures, but what they are is there's a strip here and a snippet there, strip here and a snippet there, strip here and a snippet there, and they're all stitched together, even though they're taken at different times. Even though they're taken at different times to make a composite of what the Earth simulated looks like, what simulated looks like, what Earth simulated looks like, Earth simulated looks like, what this satellite Discover will do as its camera looks straight back at Earth, taking about 13 photographs in a 24, taking about 13 photographs in a 24-hour period. Since the satellite is between Earth and Sun, looking back with the telephoto lens, it will always see the sunlit side of the whole side of the Earth as it rotates about its axis every 24 hours. And as it rotates about the Sun every 365 days. That will give us a new perspective of the overview effect. Perspective of the overview effect. A new perspective of the overview effect of what this home is that we call planet Earth.